even been to the end of it, buddy. And then another door going straight up. I'm hell of that. No, 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 bro. We got a big blow of snow this time. This is crazy fucking snow. All I know is, man, it's gonna keep blowing everywhere. It's gonna be snow blowing up my nose and in my, yep. It's crazy. Another bit of good night at all, but over there in the barbecue all night here tonight. That is, now it's only 3 o'clock in the morning. And we got taxis driving around this time of night, and it's crazy up in here, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, I'm gonna cough you up one of my lungs with some butter. Lung butter's up in there. So we're gonna head down here to Mayor Street and get into that bar machine and start pushing them snow so that it can just blow back in on us because it's like 100 kilometer an hour wind up in here. Ooh, this little lippy. Okay, I'm gonna take it slow. Take it slow. Here we go. You made it. Paul can't be no head of driving truck, too, everybody. Got my four wheel drive. Gonna just follow this taxi into the town, I guess. I don't know where he's going up Shabakdo Road, or he's gonna go up Quimpool or something like that, but I know I'm going up to Shabakdo Road, but I gotta go into Maynard Street there. Get into my bar machine. Well, man, there won't be no school today, I can tell you that right now. There ain't gonna be no school today. All the kids be home and the host on their cell phone. But when I was a kid, we didn't go play on our cell phones because there was no such thing as no cell phones back then. But now, that's all the kids do these days, they play on their cell phones, you know what I'm saying? And, the kids, they don't know how to play today. They don't even have sleepovers. They don't do nothing. They just want to stay and play on their stupid phones. And Marquette Bear didn't do that, though. But we did on a snow day when we went the fuck outside. Because that's all they wanted to do was go the fuck outside, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I think the guy's gonna be going up to the Shabakdo. Whoa, good. I think Paul got bigger than a little rear end there. Look at the back in the sideways. Whoa. Yeah, he's gonna be going up here too. But I don't know why. Who getting a taxi at 3 o'clock in the morning in a blizzard storm? Don't know. Oh, he going to Walmart or something. I don't think they still open, is it? No, man, that fucking Walmart isn't open today. You don't do other way. Oh, that fucking pumpkin beer coming up on the door. Whoa, look at the blowing snow. Blowing snow everywhere. Okay, take it easy. Take it easy. We're gonna go up through here. Oh, there. Whoa, yeah. Now, many of my people have been viewing my trip before. Oh, I gotta get up for 11 seconds. I gotta race this light. Oh, yeah, they ain't stopping for this one. Oh, no. Ball camp here don't be stopping for that one. You gotta make it till they get to that snow. Now, there isn't much snow. They were calling for like 40 centimeters of snow or something. But this is only like, probably like 15 centimeters or maybe 20 centimeters or something, you know? But the snow is just blowing so hard. As soon as I'm done pushing the snow in the bar machine, it's just gonna blow right back in behind me. I'm gonna go over and over and keep. Oh shit, this light up here is gonna change on me too. I gotta pick up some motherfucking speed. There we go. Pick up some speed, Bob Gatberry. I know you can do it. I know you can. Okay, yeah, we got plenty of time to make that one. Okay, yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Ah, yeah. 92.9 Jack. Okay, we going up the north, up the Shabakdo Road right now, but we're gonna take a left on the North Street. I don't know if you got to come around here or not, but North Street is cool as fuck. I mean, these people up here on North Street, they don't even know how to jump on no motherfucking snow like I do. Oh yeah, oh. Here we go. Oh, can I see the road? Oh, look like I got 7 seconds. I gotta beat this light. Oh, 4 seconds. Come on, Bob Gatberry. Put the fucking gas into it. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, somebody got their emergency motherfucker flasher, four-way flashes on up in here. Oh, dear. In the middle of the motherfucking road. People be crazy these motherfucking days. You know, I gotta go around here. What the fuck you doing, buddy? Get in your motherfucking truck and get the fuck over here. Man. And now I got, this must be like my first red light since I left my house today. But it's gonna change all over. It is gonna change the motherfucker over here. See if I can get, keep it rolling. Yeah, I fucking made it. Yes, I fucking did. Who's stopping? There ain't no fucking big bobcat. There is stopping for that fucking like this. He ain't reloading just on time. What you gonna do? Come to a rolling slow before the light gets that head step up and turn green and then you just keep on rolling. That way you didn't really stop. See, watch this red light. See if I motherfucking stop for this motherfucking red light. Okay, slow down. You don't stop. Here we go. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna keep a road. Oh, no, I'm not definitely not gonna be making this one. Holy fucking man. Yeah, them people crazy. I'm still rolling, though. I didn't stop. I don't stop. Nope. See, I don't even got a four-wheel drive, so I got a little bit of a wheel spin going on around here, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there's an ambulance, Mullins. Fucking ambulance, though. They just playing around in the snow. Nothing coming that way. I guess we're good. We're down a regular street. Let's go down a regular street, see what's going on down around here. Okay. Yeah, there's snow down here, too. I didn't think it'd be snow down. Usually it's sunny down here. But not today, no. It is fucking snowing real good, you know what I'm saying? Now, Bobcat Barrett's starting to lose his voice, because I don't know why, but maybe I'm getting a cold or something, because it is cold outside, so I could be getting a cold. Oh, here we go. Hey, yeah, this motherfucking main street when you need them. Living up in that motherfucking ghetto. Up in here. This is holy shit. Oh, what's over there? Ain't nobody. Oh, yeah. People here. Oh, come on. I don't want to have to put you in four-wheel drive, but just a little bit of snow. Here we are. We're here. Yeah, that's where the barbecue scene is. Yeah. Okay. That's okay. I've had enough. Take care, everybody.